Salatu assalamu alaika. Welcome to Songs of One Breath. And as I'm sure you're aware, this is the month of Ramadan. Tomorrow is the Laylat al-Qadr, the night of power. And I wanted to begin there with this beautiful melody, which is known all over the Middle East. It's known as the song which the women of Medina sang to welcome the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, when he returned to the city. It always takes me to various places where I've sung that around the world with people. It's a beautiful point of connection to most people of the Arabic speaking world. So the Laylat al-Qadr, the night of power, is the night when the Prophet Muhammad first began to receive the Quran. The angel Gabriel spoke to him when he was on retreat and said, recite, read these words. This extraordinary message that came through this illiterate man. When the angel Gabriel said, read, he said, I can't read. The angel Gabriel said, read. He said, I can't read. The angel Gabriel said, read. So he did. This beautiful message. And I wanted to also help us to connect with our own prophetic nature, our own ability to open and receive the message, the authentic message for each one of us in this moment, in this time. And there's a word which the prophets, the ancient Hebrew prophets, used to say when they heard God knocking, Hineni, here I am, use me. Hineni. So I'm going to share another song using that word, also using a phrase from a prayer of Hazrat Inayat Khan's, which I find very useful when I'm feeling lost and confused, when I don't know what steps to take next. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom chooses. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom chooses. Hineni, here I am, use me. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom chooses. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom Thank you. So we could allow this word hineni to travel on our breath. If it feels appropriate to you, you could continue with this prayer. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom chooses. Hineni, here I am, use me. Willingness to receive the voice of guidance, to be of service to the only being, the one, the source of all life. Tonight, Khan often talks about the spirit of guidance as being like a dove. Christians often talk of the Holy Spirit as being like the dove. For the Sufis, the dove is very sacred because of the sound it makes. The name of the only being. So let's invite the dove, this sound, whoo, invited on the in-breath to descend through the crown, whoo, breathing it in, visualizing the dove, the Holy Spirit, the Holy Breath, descending through the crown to the heart. And then we can breathe out Allah from the heart. Breathing in, whoo, breathing in this Holy Spirit, this dove of unity. Down through the crown to the heart, and breathing out from the heart, Allah, unity. Maybe you can even hear the sound of a dove right now. We often have doves and pigeons around here where I live. This beautiful sound connecting us with this spirit of guidance, the holy breath. Breathing it in through the crown, down to the heart, and then exhaling this breath of unity, this breath of authenticity, of all that we are, radiating through the heart, Allah. Can use this in-breath to connect with the wings of the dove flying ever higher. Connecting with heaven. This stream of guidance on the divine breath. connecting through the crown, connecting with our hearts, and then breathing out, coming back to earth. Being fully present, connected, unified. Allah. Opening the crown to breathe in, whoo, this dove of the Holy Spirit. And then radiating from the heart, Allah. Habib Allah, beloved one of God. Let's allow this moment, this breath, to rest deeply. this moment. Dropping into the heart. Dropping deeper into the solar plexus. Dropping deeper still into the belly, into the hara, into the root, into the earth. With deep gratitude, Ya Shakur Allah. So the Prophet Muhammad alayhi as-salam received his prophetic guidance, his message, in a cave. I love this feeling of being in a cave, cradled in the body of Mother Earth. In the darkness, in the safety, held within the earth, like in the womb. A suitable place to begin to birth a new future, a new message. And maybe we can imagine dropping into the earth, feeling that holding safety, that womb-like darkness. And maybe the first words that the angel Gabriel spoke were Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of the only being, the Lord of love, mercy and compassion. Remembering that these words for love, Rahman and Rahim, have their roots in the word for womb. Like this dark womb cave, that's where the love is born from. So I'm going to read to you one of the surahs of the Quran. It's not the first one that was received, but it's a favourite one of mine. The Surah Al-Ikhlas. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kul hu wa Allahu ahad. Allahu samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad Walam yakulahu kufuwan ahad. In the name of the only being who is all mercy, all compassion, say this: Allah is one, of which there is nothing independent, never taking birth, never dying. All is Allah, and Allah is all. What a beautiful message of unity. No separation. Nothing is independent. There's only one. Each one of us. Our individual ones who make up that one. One together. As it's said in Hebrew, the one, every single one, each one joined and united in the one. Echad yachid yuchad. Allahu ahad, Allahu samad. All of these ways of saying God is one, there is nothing separate from God. So let's return to this womb of love for one more song to sing together, and we can add some body prayer movement as well. Show you these movements. You can do these standing or seated, but we begin with right hand on heart and left hand on belly. And we're just doing a gentle swaying, stepping movement, leading to the right with the heart. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Connecting the heart with the belly, with this womb of love. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And then on the high melody, we can turn, or we can just simply do this movement of exchanging the hands. So now the left hand is going to be on the heart and the right hand on this womb basket belly. Can turn if you wish, like this. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And then we'll go the other way, leading with the left and turning to the left, exchanging hands again. So let's begin, right hand on heart, beginning to the right. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the presence of unity, we affirm that God is love. Ameen. May this womb of love be with you with every breath. And may the spirit of guidance guide your movements through life. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ameen.